About a year ago, I built a electric motorized standing desk controlled by Raspberry Pi. And now it's voice activated. Alexa, tell my desk to move to 10 inches. And it can go down to Alexa, tell my desk to move to 8 inches. So this is controlled through a Amazon Dot, which is connected to the Alexa Skills Kit that Amazon provides, and that is then connected to an API that is talked to by the Raspberry Pi. So it's much easier to control now.